relationship a judge had, and of course, Helen Head herself was just a trailblazer, an icon, and really a hero. And she's a woman that I attempt to emulate as much as I can on a daily basis. This has been an amazing year for the Bowen Law Group. We've had a lot of interesting new clients retain us. We've had some interesting requests. Looking at you, Creative Approach. But our roster of clients is growing, I believe, for one simple reason instilled in me at an early age, which is that we are very committed to doing everything in our power and working as hard as necessary to make sure each and every one of our small business clients is successful. Every way we can, from offering free resources and advice to just simply being there when they need us. And that's why being recognized in this way for such a prestigious honor, that means, I can't tell you how much that means to me. There's certainly numerous other people that deserve credit for this. My wife, Lisa, and my daughters, Elena and Alexandra, over there at my table, always being supportive, patient, and understanding with my round-the-clock hours. My staff, including Emily and Stacy over there, they deserve certainly just as much credit as me for their own tireless efforts. I have to give praise to Marjorie and Cecilia and Cynthia and their whole team for always constantly challenging me to get involved in the community. And finally, obviously, a thank you goes to many of my clients, many of whom are in this room tonight, putting your faith and trust in me. And I'm especially thankful to my great friends like Howard and Ray over there for just serving as role models to me and mentors. And of course, Diana as well. If I could emulate three of them, I would be a success. So all of you have made my life better, and I appreciate you giving me the opportunity to help other people. Nobody could ask for more than that. Thank you all again.